expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? I think it's written in Horadric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Let's keep on. Wish Mother was here. Wait for me! It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chot!
Time.
I should take this back to Neyrelle.
Was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we're looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
Strangers in the camp.
I'll explain on the way. Rathma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. Breeze coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
Mother, I promise I can learn how to...
Neyrelle, stop! I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie. Without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
Open. We have to go. But... do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long, I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to... take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rosma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right?
How strange. Somehow this place feels like home.
Visitor to my sanctum. Though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtled towards the prophecy's end. Of a great serpent carried these visions. So I went to visit him. My and the Serpent's thoughts met, and the fragment of future was mended together. I put it down in order, and the prophecy was born.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
Thank you.
So I locked the gates to hell. It was only a matter of time before Inarius would discover what I'd done and come demanding the key.
Take this!
Vigo, who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Neyrelle, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
Give me the key to hell. I will not ask again.
You don't need to. I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum. If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
It's too quiet. Where is she? Is that him? Is that Rathma?
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me.
Thank you.
This key unlocks more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future. A future made possible because of the price you paid. Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.